San Jose's only got four guys out there.
Now Ward jumps off the bench as the Sharks realize it. A shot from the wing, they score! Namestnikov puts it home. It's 4-1 Lightning. And that was like a power play.
So interesting, because we talked about penalties just being up at times, and then the goal gets scored. Now, this wasn't a penalty. This was just a mistake by San Jose. They only had four guys out there. Bodker started yelling, hey, 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 and then finally the bench reacted. I'm looking and going, there's only four guys out there. They finally get five guys out, but the confusion level again of trying to get back into sync with five guys. And the top line of the Lightning makes them pay. There's the one touch passing, and it's usually that trio. All three of them will touch.